how we got all those buckets up there, and they run down the pipes, as you had to imagine, because we put them down the other day, and this season's over. And this is just where we are right now, we get this evaporator, it's pretty clean, and the covers that we put over it, and we tape the stove, and stove pipe. Everything has to be put away, woodshed has to be all filled, and everything has to be ready for next March, so that when we come in here, we can grab our drill, put a little gas in it, pull on the car, start spreading out, start drilling the trees, because we have.
Thank you. Thank you.